Don't pull up to my tour if you got no.
Before I start this video, I think it's safe to say this. It's coming
Kane
home.
Is
okay, sorry for that random intro, but fuck you, Colombia. Starting the list off at number 1, we have the Ferrari FXX. This car is quite insane. Powered by a 6.3-liter F140 V12 engine, the motor produces 850 brake horsepower. Not only is this car presented with a crazy wing and idiotic brake discs which glow like a motherfucker, but this car has the most insane exhaust pipes ever. Look at that. Just look at it. The car also sounds pretty epic and it'll be a blast to drive down the UK. Number 2, the Infiniti G35. Who doesn't love a good Infiniti, featuring a VQ35 producing that iconic sound. The car was in Motorsport 7, and we loved it, with the body modifications, the physics, and the sound, as demonstrated by the slap train.
Tommy just heard that VQ.
Oh!
It's one handsome looking car, great for drifting, and the G35 is not very common in the UK. It's quite rare, frankly, so driving a car like that in the UK would be a good change. Comment down below what your thoughts are. Number 3, the Audi RS7. This car is powered by a 4-liter twin-turbocharged V8 engine, the same one used in the RS6 from part 1. It's honestly one of the best looking cars ever made in my opinion, and it's actually Rommel from TGF Bro's favorite car. Producing 553 brake horsepower to each wheel, this motor would reach 60 miles per hour in under 3.7 seconds, and will reach its top speed of 174 miles per hour. This car is legendary, and it seriously deserves a place in Horizon UK. Number 4, the Ford Fiesta ZTEC S. This car would be great in Horizon UK. Why? Well, it's the perfect car to camouflage into the traffic with if you're playing city camouflage. The Fiesta is the most popular car in the UK, so it'll be a great environment for the car, and it's a Fiesta. Who doesn't love a good old Fiesta? We are tired of seeing the same old Fiesta ST in every game, so I think we can all agree that a ZTEC S would be a good switch up. Finally, ending the list off at number 5, we have the Mercedes C63 AMG. Not this stupid thing, but this. My childhood dream car. Seeing these cars roar past me when I went to London was orgasmic. I pretty much lost my virginity to a C63. They come with 4 doors, which is something Mercedes seriously need to bring back. Powered by the iconic 6.2-liter V8 engine, this car produces over 450 brake horsepower to the rear wheels. This car slides like it's on ice, and if you haven't heard this car in real life, you are missing out big time. Thank you very much for watching this video. Make sure to like this video, DM me on Instagram and comment down below the cars you'd like to see in part 4, and also share the video. This video may very well make turn 10 add some cars into the game. So have a good one, guys. YTK signing off.